How's it going? And welcome to the Vegas Dirt. I'm Ransom.
And I am Dave. And today we saw Warrior starring Joel Edgerton, Tom Hardy, and Nick Nolte.
And don't forget, this is going to be the first video of ours where there's going to be a prize attached. So whenever you see us post this video on our Facebook page, make sure you either hit the like button or leave a comment for your chance to win.
And let us know what you thought. So today we reviewed Warrior. And Ransom, what's your take on this?
Oh, my goodness, man. This movie might be one of my favorites of the year.
Yes, definitely.
It just had everything, you know. For a while now, MMA has kind of taken over boxing in terms of pay-per-view sales.
I'd have to agree with that.
And I'm a bit surprised that it's taken so long for there to be like a really good MMA movie, but man, we got one now. All right, Dave, how about a quick synopsis of the movie?
Yes, sir. Well, the youngest son of an alcoholic former boxer, who is Tom Hardy, his father, of course, of Nick Nolte, comes home after being a Marine and asks his dad to train him for an upcoming MMA tournament, and little does he know, his brother is in the mix.
And if you've seen the trailer, you know that eventually these guys, these brothers, they're gonna have to fight.
And knowing that they are gonna fight, you know that when they're going through the bracket, you can anticipate what the end result of the match is gonna be, but it's just interesting to see how it all unfolds.
And they do a good job at letting you feel that, you know, these fights can go either way.
Exactly. That's the magic.
Everybody loves an underdog story, right?
Of course.
Everybody in this movie is an underdog.
Yes.
See, both brothers, Tom Hardy and Joel Edgerton, they're both in this tournament for their own reasons. They both have money issues. Tom Hardy's character promised somebody that he would pay them money. Joel Edgerton's character is losing the house.
That's right.
But Nick Nolte, who plays the father, also has his own underdog story because, you know, he used to be an alcoholic, pretty much screwed up his whole family. He's trying to win the love back of both of his sons.
This movie also pulls on heartstrings because it is a family that's trying to rebuild and reconnect and just kind of let the past be the past. This movie also is a good kind of a representation of the times because, you know, people are just struggling in general. You feel like you can empathize with them because you feel like you're struggling too.
Yeah, you know, especially with the economy going on right now, right?
That's right.
It's a story that you can relate to.
Everyone's got to be scrappy. You can definitely relate and empathize with these characters. You think that you know, you're at a parallel with them.
So what's your verdict, bro?
My verdict is thumbs up. Go freaking see this movie.
I love this movie. This movie is fan-freaking-tastic. What Rocky was for boxing movies, Warrior is going to be for MMA movies.
Oh,
amazing. Go check this movie out.
Through the Haymaker.